ஆழ்வார் எம்பெருமானார் ஜீயர் திருவடிகளே சரணம், ஜீயர் திருவடிகளே சரணம். டுடே இஸ் ஐப்பசி மந்த், திருவாதிரை நட்சத்திரம். எ கிரேட் ஆச்சாரியா நேம்டு குரகுலோத்தம தாசா அப்பியர்டு ஆன் திஸ் டே. ஹீ இஸ் ஆல்சோ நோன் அஸ் குரகுலோத்தம நாயன். Nayan means leader, master. It's a very honorable title. He was born in Sri Rangam. He got his Panchasamskaram done under Vadakku Thiruvidhi Pillai. He had learnt all the important principles of our sampradayam under Pillai Lokacharyar and Azhagiya Manavazha Perumal Nayanar, who are the divine sons of Vadakku Thiruvidhi Pillai. Kurakulottama Dasar was a very close confidant of Pillai Lokacharya. During the Mughal invasion at Sri Rangam, Pillai Lokacharya arranged to carry Namberumal, Sri Ranganathan, Utsava deity, to a safe place. In the process, he reached a place called Jyotishkudi, which is near Madurai. There, he was along with his close disciples, protecting the Lord Namberumal. He was also getting close to his final moment of life. At that time, he instructed his close disciples, such as Kurakulottama Dasa, Vilanjole Pillai, திரு கண்ணங்குடி பிள்ளை, நாளூர் பிள்ளை, திரு புட்குழி ஜீயர் அண்ட் அதர்ஸ். ஹீ இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்டட் தெம் தட் திருமலை ஆழ்வார், ஹூ வில் பி நோன் அஸ் திருவாய்மொழி பிள்ளை இன் ஃபியூச்சர், ஷுட் பி க்ரௌண்ட் ஆஸ் தி ஆச்சாரியா ஆஃப் அவர் சம்பிரதாயம், ப்ரிடாமினன்ட் மெயின் ஆச்சாரியா ஆஃப் அவர் சம்பிரதாயம். After his times, this Tirumalai Alvar, when he was young, had his Panchasamskaram under Pillai Lokacharya. He was very wise and intelligent and knowledgeable even in his young age. He went and joined as a minister in Madurai king's court, and after the king's untimely death, the prince was under the total guidance of Tirumalai Alvar. He was busy with the royal duties. He was being the mentor for the prince and taking care of all the responsibilities of running the kingdom. Kurakulottama Dasar, taking the orders of his Acharya, Pillai Lokacharya, and desiring to reform Tirumalai Alvar, arrives at the town where Tirumalai Alvar was staying. One day he presented himself in the path which was taken by Tirumalai Alvar usually. Tirumalai Alvar was coming. He was seated in a palanquin. He saw Kurakulottama Dasar. He became very attracted towards Kurakulottama Dasar, who was appearing very saintly. Devotion sprouted in Tirumalai Alvar's heart seeing Kurukulottama Dasa. Still, he was not fully understanding the greatness of Kurukulottama Dasa. So he remained in his palanquin and asked Kurukulottama Dasa to teach about the important principles of Sri Vaishnava Sampradayam. Kurukulottama Dasa looked at Tirumalai Alvar and spat at him because of his lack of respect of not getting down from the palanquin. Tirumalai Alvar's servants become very angry and wanted to punish Kurukulottama Dasa, but Tirumalai Alvar, thinking calmly, he ordered his servants to back up and not harm Kurukulottama Dasa. When he went back to his home, he explained the incident to his stepmother. His stepmother immediately reminded him about his Acharya, Pullelokacharya, who did Panchasamskaram to him when he was very young. And she also told about the glories of Kurukulottama Dasa. And hearing that, Tirumalai Alvar realizes his mistake and he starts searching for Kurukulottama Dasa. Another day, when Tirumalai Alvar was riding the elephant and going around the town, Kurukulottama Dasa intentionally stood on a tall hilly place so that he is well visible to Tirumalai Alvar. And Tirumalai Alvar, as soon as seeing Kurukulottama Dasa, this time he immediately stepped down from the elephant, went and fell at the feet of Kurukulottama Dasa, praised him and asked him to teach the Sampradayam principles. Kurukulottama Dasa agreed to do that. Tirumalai Alvar told that he is very busy in his activities and Kurukulottama Dasa could come in the mornings during his daily Anushtanam time and teach him all the principles. Kurukulottama Dasa agrees and then he reaches Tirumalai Alvar's residence. On the first day itself, he sees that Tirumalai Alvar recites the Taniyan, that is the Shlokam, in glorification of Pullelokacharya, who is Tirumalai Alvar's Acharya. Seeing that, Kurukulottama Dasa becomes very pleased, thinking that Tirumalai Alvar has attachment towards his Acharya, which is a very good sign. Kurukulottama Dasa continues to visit Tirumalai Alvar and teaches him all the important principles. Tirumalai Alvar too constructs a place for Kurukulottama Dasa to live on the banks of Vaigai River, and also provides all the materials which are needed for Kurukulottama Dasa's livelihood. But one day, suddenly, Kurukulottama Dasa does not arrive at Tirumalai Alvar's residence. And this continues for a few days. Tirumalai Alvar becomes very disturbed and then he comes searching for Kurukulottama Dasa again. He enters the residence of Kurukulottama Dasa at the time when Kurukulottama Dasa is explaining Sampradayam principles in Kalakshepam format. After the Kalakshepam is over, Kurakulottamadasar gives his Sripada Tirtham and remnants of the food, prasadam, he consumed. Accepting and consuming the Sripada Tirtham and the Shesha Prasadam of Kurakulottamadasar, Thiruvaimozhi Pillai at once has a change in his heart. He becomes totally detached from his royal duties and other commitments. He declares that I won't go back to any of that anymore, and keeps repeating Kurakulottamadasa Tiruvadigale Sharanam, Kurakulottamanayan Tiruvadigale Sharanam, with great attachment towards him. Subsequently, Kurakulottamadasar becomes further very pleased and explains all the important principles to Tirumalai Alvar, and Tirumalai Alvar eventually goes to Vilanjolai Pillai and learns the principles of Sri Vachana Bhushanam in detail and goes on to become Thiruvaimozhi Pillai and a very great acharya for our sampradayam. Thiruvaimozhi Pillai lives in Alvar Tirunagari for the rest of his life, during when Azhagiya Manavazha Perumal, who is eventually going to become Manavazha Mamunigal, comes and takes shelter of Thiruvaimozhi Pillai in Alvar Tirunagari and follows all his orders, and eventually Manavazha Mamunigal goes to Srirangam and conducts our sampradayam from there and takes the sampradayam to great heights. In this manner, Kurakulottamadasar demonstrated great mercy towards Tirumalai Alvar in reforming him and in bringing him to be a great acharya. This is why Manavazha Mamunigal glorifies Kurakulottamadasar as Kurakulottamadasam Udaram, the most magnanimous, most generous person named Kurakulottamadasar. In our sampradayam, Acharya Abhimanam, that is, the mercy of Acharya, is hailed greatly. This Acharya Abhimanam, or the mercy of Acharya, was practically demonstrated by Kurakulottamadasar. He himself went to Tirumalai Alvar, patiently reformed him and transformed him to be a great acharya. This shows the power of Acharya's mercy. We are happy to remember the divine history and greatness of Kurakulottamadasar on this auspicious day. Let us pray to Kurakulottamadasar that we also develop such dependence on Acharya, develop devotion towards Bhagavan, Acharyas and Bhagavatas. Alvar, Emberumana, G.R. Thiruvadigale Saranam, G.R. Thiruvadigale Saranam.
Please download our Koyil, KOYIL app from Google Play Store or Apple App Store to listen to or download Upanyasams like these. Our website portal is koyil.org. Koyil.org.